approaching the ring, representing the luchadors from England, the Divas Champion, Paige.
Will the comeback begin tonight?
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
What an impact from that kick! Reversal!
What a shot by the princess!
Oh, what a clothesline!
What's this?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what we're going to do next.
Could be heading back into the ring. What a nasty elbow. Now back to the ring. Where's the feeling out process here? Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Watch out here.
That's definitely a side turner. Another shot for the boot. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
It's trapped!
Three! Big elbow!
I'm warning you, keep it up!
Back into the ring now. A swell. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, she does it again.
Oh, Michael. These Diva matches.
Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, but not enough. Keep your eye on this one. He's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. And down they go. What an impact. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Four.
And the Princess counters it. Back into the ring now. Right to the leg. That was sure a hard landing. This into the cover goes for Rich. Goes for
the Rick from Bulgaria, Alexander Russia.
Oh, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win.
Oh, did you see the neck snap back? And bam, he knocked the opponent down.
There's the clothesline.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
This week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. And now a single leg busted back on this.
Elbow.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
What a demonstration of momentum. Garcia is about right here.
He's trying to escape. But the former is here. That is the closer he is to being out.
Getting closer to 10.
Now back to the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. And he gets out of the way.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. And down he goes.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, man. What impact from that suplex?
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators can put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
He put all his weight behind that. Not still.
Get it. What a move. And he's heading back inside the ring. This for a command and a count out.
Back into the ring now. What fits behind that tackle?
Talk about a devastating maneuver.
Submission hold locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh man, does that look painful? That's it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Alexander Rushin.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
approaching the ring from Milan, Italy.
Wow! Listen to that reaction!
Here we go, and this was destined to be, whoa, what a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
This flex was picture perfect. Oh, what an underhanded move.
Agility versus grappling arts.
Means Santino Marella is always just one strike from victory.
Here's the echo. Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
The kick connects. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Wow! Santino just got brutalized there. No block. Oh, reversal. Oh.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
He
wastes
it up.
And he doesn't stay out for long.
Santino's popularity also extends to the Divas.
Santino's been linked to some of the most gorgeous.
The cover.
And the shoulders come up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's an amazing counter.
Oh my God! What an awesome move! Right in the kisser.
He gets out of trouble there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Attention, the drum
submission hold on to him. He may be a fist bound right here.
He's trying to escape, but the more energy he spends, the closer he is to being out. And a heads up camera by Santino.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what's going on. Nowhere to go.
You can almost start to see it fading now.
Yeah, but he's drenched.
You get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That could be what we're seeing here.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Santino.
It's Bulldog.
that Tito does with this. And there's an amazing counter.